I want to show you this little steel little bomb that I just picked up from the 1950s. You put a cap in it, you can put it in the end, and you can put it inside here with a spring action, and you would just drop it, and it would pop.